Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 32, Verse 30. How would it be possible for one to overcome 1,000, and two to send 10,000 in flight, if their rock had not let them go, if the Lord had not given them up?